Hello everyone, this is Khalif Muhammad here, and today I have something special for this video. And today I have my Saberforge Apprentice Saber Prodigy. I ordered it since December 16th, 2017, and I received it on March the 10th. And I was so happy that when it arrived. And I chose this lightsaber because I thought it looked so unique. And here's some parts that resemble other parts of the lightsaber. It looks like a graphlet of Anakin Skywalker's lightsaber that they're based on. And here's Luke Skywalker's lightsaber right here. And it looks a bit like Obi-Wan Kenobi or Sabatano. Yeah. I waited for 3 months for this. Yay! And it has a nice a blade plug right here. And I really like those bunny ears. And this thing. And how much they grabbed it. I love it. Alright, let's fire this thing up.
Prodigal son.
The color I choose is 12R Plus LED green. We have some clashes. And blaster. You hear the force. That's a lockup. I love this sound for Prodigal Son. And now let's put the blade in. It comes with an Allen key. Nice how bright it is. Excuse for people I blinded. It was very, very bright. And wow, I love green. And here's my 37-inch V4 Infinity Blade. What a lovely shade of green. And I have a 37-inch V4 green day blade. That is awesome. I love the hum sound. It sounds so awesome. It looks so good with this color green. This is Saberforge Prodigy. I really love this lightsaber so much. And this is awesome. And the length of the saber of this side is 11 inch tall. And it's made for two-handed grip. You put a thumb there on a choke point. And yeah, well, I can't put two hands on it because I'm holding a phone. Yep. So there we have it. And thanks so much for watching. And may the Force be with you.